All right, let's see. We can go this way. Need all the materials I can get. It's an old broken tower. Yeah, I see.
I wonder what's down here.
Oh, it's a flower.
They're scanning for me.
Huh. Oh, yeah. Is that... Oh, those are what those are, the advantages. Like, shows pictures of the old world.
This isn't a cave. It's a ruin.
Whoa, what is this place?
Red light. I'm not getting in. I haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. I think the old ones use numbers like this to indicate time.
Oh, no puzzles.
These devices are missing power cells. I'll have to find power cells to get these to work.
Oh. I have one power cell.
There. Fits. I just need to slot in one more.
Oh, I need to find another one. Damn it. Fucking cyborg robot in there, what the fuck?
Armor. From the age of the old ones. But how do I get to it?
Yeah, just tested the armor.
These numbers, they must be related to segments of a circle.
All right, so I can't do nothing to it. Gosh darn it. Get out of that water, get out of that water. So, I'm guessing we're gonna need a lot more power cells to get to the armor. I think that we'll just open the side door there. So, let's see. Two skill points. I could get straight from above. More ammo stuff. I'll just hang on to my points for now. Oh yes, the game. Fucking rock. Turkey bone. I have a turkey bone. Chief's Trail. Or I could go find Jun. Remarkable reward box. How remarkable would that even be? Alright. I could do this. Go kill some bandits. Going over that. Nothing to see here, Mr. Robot. This looks so crazy. Front of the vessel. It's just an old cup.
I'm glad you came.
You're glad. Why?
Call it a shared interest. And call me Nil. Look there, those old rocks. A bandit clan squats under them. Disturb the rocks and they'll come wriggling out. Worms that they are.
Bandits. Why have they come here?
The Nora are in trouble. Rumors spread like blood. With no braves to guard the border, killers hungry for sport slip right through. My partner and I shadowed these scum for days. Good tracker, but he went on ahead without me. We talked about this kind of behavior. Still, I understand. Leave it too long, your fingers itch for the bowstring. Say, how about you and I work together? Kill them all.
I could do it myself.
I don't know you, and I have no reason to trust you.
Trust is a rare egg to find, isn't it? I'm just a traveler. With a bow, concern about the state of these lands, and a missing partner.
I don't think you're just anything at all.
And let me put it another way. Are you a bandit?
Of course not.
Then you have nothing to fear from me.
All right. Someone has to stop them from hurting others.
And we will. We'll stop them from doing anything. Safe screaming a lot. Go ahead and take the lead. I look forward to seeing what you're capable of.
Bandits.
That's the alarm. Let them sound it and more will come running. It's a gift. And if you're the heroic kind who needs a little extra, there's the captives.
How many can I tag? All of them? Hey, I'm just gonna scan your entire camp and mark every fuck buddy. Come on, get up that, you fucker. No, don't swim. From below is that one shit. right there. Get out of my way. Bloom is a little crazy. Shouldn't be making the icons that fucking bright. My arrows do like 12. That's the horn. Apparently, the screeching. Okay. I'm sure I get a bonus for not.
Lucky who can climb.
Oh, the hitbox is so specific.
They've taken those travelers captive.
Is he just down for a certain amount of time? Can I not help him? Okay. Where you can like hit their hair and it doesn't.
Come on, gang. Fight back.
Wanna play? Here's your invitation.
Haven't you got anything better to do?
reach him, I'm leaving. What did I even hit there? Give me more experience, please. Where's the rest of the people? Stay there. Oh my God, there's more. I did, I killed the minute they're right there. Alright. It's in the cutscene firing at us.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
I've got your trident.
Somebody needs to kill.
Fuck you. Fucking super hitboxes.
To speak with me?
You speak for no one.
Okay.
Please, may I speak with you? I'm honored. All mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves, almost defenseless.
How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
So happy.
Different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
No!
I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.
No. Nothing really new. It's against ice, but oh, you just give me the free sample. Yes. Give me this. I love the game all. probably equals to, like, just what I already had, anyways.
What a boon. Our new home.
Yeah, your new home. It's like a dead body, isn't it? You might want to clean it up. Whenever I go to Mother's Crown, I guess I'll do both of those. I gotta talk to him again. Oh, I see.
Feels good, doesn't it? Hold it inside you one last breath, then let it out.
Ugh, I didn't find your partner.
They killed him. I hardly feel surprised. He was already getting cocky when we carved through the last bandit camp. I thought he and I were agreed, and we enjoy the killing as much as the challenge. No great loss. Nothing in the wilds I can't handle, just me and the voice of our teeth here.
Your bow has a name?
Yours doesn't.
You're not just a traveler. That armor was fitted for you, and the way you hold your bow.
I said a concerned traveler. I was a soldier, but I was a soldier longer than there was a war to follow. Where the arrowhead passes between armor and skin, that's the place I want. So I make opportunities to find it. That's like coming home.
Have you ever thought about hunting machines?
No, they don't get that look in them.
We're done here.
Here? I'm afraid so. But we live in a world of ruins, and bandits are drawn to them like infection to a wound. You wouldn't let that infection set in, would you? I'm sure we'll meet again.
Maybe. If it can't be helped.
If we pass each other by, we'll know it by our way.
I ran over a rat.
Thank you.
to ride that thing to get onto the vantage point. Resource satchel is full. Let's see. Resource satchel, I need boar bone. Is there something I don't need I can get rid of? What is this? Silly shards? It's only worth 10. Well, I don't want it then, do I? Still get some shards from it.
They must have taken a moment to rest. That old bow, I see a lot of action. Arrow shards. A recent kill. Freshly skinned. Dressings for wounds. The runner wasn't the only one who got hurt. Couldn't have been easy. Going on after the ambush. Headed for that ridge.
Oh, infected corruptors. Or spotters for the hook.
Sona took it out. She could be close.
Oh, I'll have to fight one myself. Just small area. Oh, she's still there. She's so cool.
You're lucky I happened by. One heartbeat more, and that sawtooth would have torn you apart.
Half a heartbeat more, and I would have killed it myself. So you're War Chief Sona? Varl asked me to find you.
Has he held the gate?
He has, bravely. I saw him kill a corrupted machine himself. But he worries for you.
Our tribe needs strength, not sentiment. I've tracked some of the killers who struck the Proving. I crave vengeance. Do you?
You have no idea.
Show me then. Lend me your strength. Follow.
Jeez, Oonga Boonga. I only want a big killer.
The killers are just across this ridge. digging the cursed earth. The sin of the ancients is buried in that soil. Corrupter demons.
I know of them. I killed one at Mother's Watch.
A bold claim. I wonder if you'll live up to it.
I did.
Hours ago, I sent Braves into hiding in the trees below. On my signal, they'll attack. The enemy and their demonic machines outnumber us. But we will have fury on our side.
We could have more than that.
Explain.
That's Blaze. What we used to burn, they used to blast. It's how they dug out this pit.
So we put fire to it and then?
Boom.
Then let us begin.
Whoa, wait. Let's not rush. Give me some time to make an approach. If I end up alerting them, open fire.
All right. Let's see what you can do.
Okay, another stealth mission. I wonder if they would notice. Oh, the machines give a shit about dead bodies? Doesn't seem like it. Where the fuck are you going, dude? Jesus Christ.
All right, new plan.
Kill all the humans, Jesus Christ. All of them. Ah, jeez.
Won't waste this.
Reflective ancient charm. Jeez, I have too much shit, but I don't want to lose anything.
This wasn't all the killers. I counted more at the war party massacre. If I have to chase their filthy shadows from here to Spear's Reach, I will.
You're hurt. Losing blood.
My health is not your concern.
No one doubts your determination.
She's right, Warchief. Give your wounds time to close.
Varl! What are you doing here?
And so I did. Until the runner you sent returned with news of his encounter with Aloy and your location. I left the gate well guarded. My place is here, with you, with our vengeance. Am I not owed that?
Do as you wish.
So much pause after they talk.
Mother.
Mother.
Full already.
Full of shit.
Over the past month, accidental blaze explosions have killed a dozen men. Here in the Ring of Metal, I've taken the precaution of placing our entire stockpile in a covered shelter, safe from stray sparks and lightning. And I've posted guards to control access. I urge you to take similar measures, or suffer the consequences. Supplymaster Thrawn, out.
A blaze stockpile inside their base. Except I found something. The rest of the killers are camped inside a Ring of Metal. Any idea what that means?
Damn them. The Ring of Metal lies in the ruins of Devil's Grief. That ground is taboo. I will return to the Matriarchs, beg them to make an exception.
There's no time for that.
Blood spilled calls for blood spilled. If the ground is cursed, then let our vengeance sanctify it.
You blaspheme.
Please, War Chief, break the taboo.
Devil's Grief is a cursed place. But maybe Aloy's secret blessing can protect us.
No, I don't want you to go.
Our force will assemble at the cliff above Red Echoes and launch our...
Sounds like a plan.
Oh, I don't like you. You're a terrible fucking character. I see vengeance. Vengeance. I'm so tough. Fucking terrible character.